Ciao and welcome to Destruction Atlas. Today we're gonna speak about top 11 lineup Wonder Kids born in 2002. How many of these Wonder Kids you already discovered in your video games? And which one is your favorite one? Let me know in the comment below.
So for the goalkeeper we find Manuel Gasparini from Udinese. Insane statistic for a 17 years old goalkeeper, but Udinese is not new to this kind of talents. And think about Inter's goalkeeper Handanovic, Meret from Napoli, Musso and Scuffet, all comes from Udinese. And now it's time for Gasparini. The first of my three central back is gonna be Marco Cana. 16 years old but a huge personality, he is already the guide of the Anderlecht defense.
Here it is, a complete report of his statistics in Football Manager.
My second choice for the defenders is gonna be Nathan Hood. The central back of Middlesbrough is already got 6 appearances in the under-18 in the English national team.
As you can clearly understand from his personal statistics, we are speaking about a huge skilled defensive player, with also a very good technique and passing skills thanks to his right foot.
To discover who's the last slot available for the central back defender, we go in Portugal and we will discover Eduardo Quaresma, central back defender of 17 years old with a huge charismatic skills and very good defensive one. He's already playing in the national team of the under-19 in Portugal.
Heading, tackling, aggression, determination and leadership are few of the impressive skills of this very talented player from Sporting Lisboa.
I hope you guys are enjoying the video. If yes, let me know in the comment below. I will leave you in the description also some other video related to the world of football. And in the link in here, you can find also my tutorial in Online Soccer Manager. Remember also to subscribe the channel, activate the notification and like the videos. Now that we finished the lineup of the three defenders, it's time to see who are the midfielders. And I'm pretty sure that you know this first name. Eduardo Camavinga, yes, is the best midfielder born in 2002. His value is already millionaire. Real Madrid and a lot of other top teams are already doing insane offers to Rennes for this 16 years old midfielder that already collected more than 30 appearances in Ligue 1 in 2 seasons.
Camavinga's defensive statistics are terrific. If we forget that he's only 16 years old, we could think that we are in front of a normal midfielder of a top team.
The second name of the midfielder is the new entry in Real Madrid team. He's a Brazilian, like Rodrigo and Vinicius Junior, Renier.
Renier, an offensive attacking midfielder with the characteristic of the advanced playmaker, has got a huge technique. Personally, I would say that he's the new Coutinho. He doesn't mind to have the t-shirt number 10. Because the last year with Flamengo in first Brazilian division, he did 14 appearances, 6 goals and 3 assists.
For the last talent of the central midfield, we still are in South America, but in Argentina this time. And Matias Palacios is the last name to complete the 3 player in the central midfield. He's got huge potential and also advanced offensive characteristics. He already got 17 appearances and 5 goals with the San Lorenzo team. He already got appearances in national team as well in Argentina and the number 10 in his shirt. We are almost there. I know for sure that you are so curious to know who are the wingers and who are the strikers. But first of all, remember to like the video, subscribe the channel and activate the notification.
So here we are in the offensive players. The first one is a left winger. He's got already 20 millions of euros of value. He plays in Eredivisie, in PSV, and is Jateren. Here it is, Jateren football manager statistics. Immediately, as you can see, the first touch, passing and technique is absolutely stunning for only 17 years old, three quarter. Not less impressive is the fact that he's got huge dribbling skills, agility and also finishing. In Eredivisie this year, Jateren collected 22 appearances, 3 goals and 6 assists. For the position of a right wing, I have to admit that I struggled a bit, because in Portugal Bruno Tavares is doing really well, but in Belgium there's someone else that is doing so much better, and it's Jeremy Doku, the right winger of Anderlecht. In the first season, he collected 21 appearances, 3 goals and 3 assists. In Football Manager, Jeremy Doku is considered a left winger or a striker, so I consider it a right winger according to Transfermarkt and according to his real position, so be aware about this particular. 17 years old, but already a decision, a pace, an acceleration out of the normal, completely insane for a 17 years old, and also a very good passing technique, first touch and dribbling. For the position of second striker, there are no doubts. We go in Spain, in Barcelona, and is the biggest revelation of the year, Ansu Fati. In his first year as professional football player, he collected already 16 appearances, 4 goals and 1 assist in La Liga, and 4 appearances and 1 goal in Champions League. His transfer market value is already 36 million of euros. In here you can see a complete report from Football Manager 20 about this insane and terrific wonder kid. There's nothing else to add about his quality. We are finally arrived to the slot available for the striker position. Which will be the striker of your team? Let me know in the comments below. For my team, I moved in Milan, Italy, and in here there's one of the most terrific Italian younger striker, Sebastiano Esposito from Inter. In 20 appearances with Italy under 17, he scored already 14 goals and also 1 goal in Serie A this year in 5 appearances. So here it is, a complete report of Sebastiano Esposito, still 16 years old, 186 centimeters, and a lot of technique for a natural striker that already plays in the team he supports, Inter Milan. I know for sure that we will hear from him very soon.
So here we are, guys, the compilation is finished, but I leave you in here bonus about names that I would like to include, but unfortunately we have to decide for 11 players. So here it is, a nice list about other talented players. Have a look. And remember to let me know in the comment below what do you think about my top 11 and what would you do differently. And see you in the next episode. Ciao!